she
at? Also, she's adorable.
Where are we going, puppy?
Round and round and away we go. Round and round and away we go. 4x4 and away we go. High, not low, and away we go. Round and round and away we go.
Excuse our hair.
It's super cold.
Hello, everybody. Welcome
back to my channel.
Back to our channel. It has been a minute. It has been a really long time.
Too long.
But we're back, and we have a few videos lined up.
She has plans, people. We're excited.
We have plans, and if we want to know why, it's because I have a red beauty right behind me. Oh! Now, videos are going to be on my new truck.
Let me turn the camera. Hold on.
There's my cold dog.
Hi, baby.
Okay, so here is my truck. It is a Chevy Silverado. It is my dream vehicle.
2021.
And I am very, very happy to have this truck because I have wanted it five ever and I got it and I'm so excited. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, his name, it's a he, his name is Damon. That's his government name. However, Nick said I should name him Clifford and I thought that was cute. So nickname is Big Red / Clifford, but government name is Damon. Cause like Damon Salvatore, Vampire Red, like ooh, sexy. Okay, so we're just gonna walk, open this door right here. Also, this is a truck tour. I'm not gonna show you too much of what I have in here just because we're gonna do a decorating my truck with me and Christina, my sister. okay, so right here I have my gas gloves and my water bottle. I made this. If you guys want one, you can shoot me an Instagram DM on Instagram. I have the black bow ties. This is the Trail Boss package. We got some controls over here. Here's our parking brake. We all know how that works. Now, where's my key? So this interior is very, very simple. However, I kind of love it. Well, it is not a push to start. Here's the key. We do have keyless entry though. I can turn it on. So we just insert our key right there.
Listen now,
just some things that I wanted to show. As possible, drive with care. Also, it has OnStar for like the first month and I unlocked it once when I was in my house and that little message said, this is a rear view check. So it made me like check the back seat just in case like someone was back there. I thought that was really cool. Here's the dash. There's the Prindle right over there. This guy, this little knob, very easy to use compared to alternate trucks. Cause as we know, Chevy Silverado, very simple, at least this package is. So here we have my trip one information. I usually keep it on this cause the speed's here anyways. So I don't keep it on the speed very much. Trip two, this is as much as I've driven forever. Nick said, leave it here so we know when to do an oil change. Then we have fuel range, tire pressure, remaining oil life, air filter, brake pad, transmission fluid. There's the speed. But as I said, I like keeping it on trip one. Then right over here, we have our radio. Obviously, I have the highway, Y2 Country, Billy Joel, my babe, on. And you can hook up your phone and your Bluetooth, and there's Apple CarPlay. Now, Nick has installed these lights. I have a video coming up which shows him installing them. He said he wants to do all the mods on this car, so I'm very excited about that. However, I'm gonna be a broke bitch, so yeet. Pull that out. Those are up. What else do I have to show? That's the front. Very simple. Then we have this compartment. It is empty right now. However, I will be putting a microfiber towel in there so I can clean up that whenever. Then we have this one. It has my wheel locks, my book door. Now, the thing of this truck, the reason why I wanted it, is this third seat right here. My pride and joy. You pull that down. Okay, my dog walked in here before, so I do need a clean already. We opened that. I just have this air freshener that I will be putting once the car doesn't smell new anymore. I have some red Canada gloves because we live in Canada. And some Winterberry Wonder lotion. Not very full right now because we didn't decorate yet. But like I said, that's a different video. Hola! Hello! Oh my god, puppy! Okay, let me get out. What else do I need to show? These tires are the all-terrain tires. Trail boss. Okay, now we're gonna go into the trunk. I do have mats in here because I'm going to be placing them for my decorate video. You just give that a light tap and she opens up. There are the mats. I do not have a bed line because I like the red. I really like it, so I'm just gonna place those out, and whenever I have to put stuff back here, I'll just put it on top of the mat so I don't scratch the paint. Also, this tunnel cover does not fit my truck. I have been using my dad's Dodge one because he has a fiberglass top, which has lasted him five ever. So I took his tunnel, and it covers pretty well. There's just a small gap, and that's why there's this note here, but honestly, it doesn't bug me too much. So we'll see what we can do about that. At least the sides fit, so it won't fly off. Sides are good. Here is my rear window. I do not have a sunroof or a real rear window. However, I like it. It's very simple. I'm thinking of either putting a yee-yee or a no food or drink inside the vehicle. Please leave a comment below for what you think would look cuter. Also, I have the blacked out package. So we got all the letters blacked out. Chevrolet, Silverado. It is the custom. Oh yeah, I didn't even mention what truck it is. Guys, this is the Chevy Silverado Trail Boss Edition. It's a custom 1500, not a diesel. What else am I missing? Since it's 2021. here are my halogen lights. I might be swapping them out to LEDs, so stay tuned for that. Also, since it is the Trail Boss, I have red tow hooks. No fog lights, but I can also add those whenever I want to. What a sexy grill. Yes, it's dirty, but I grill. But I will be, once winter's over in Canada, I'm gonna do like a full clean wash detailing video. Have side steps, but look at those tires. I know Nick wants me to have like a lift and larger tires, but you know, it's cute still. Stock is cute. I may want to tint that window also. Guys, mods will come eventually. I just need some money. Go team. So that was our car tour. Sorry, not too much to say.
But what winter?
What?
In the middle of winter.
In the middle of winter, dog's freezing. Need to give her a bath because poor thing. Okay, now it's time to do video 2. Decorate with me.